According to new recommendations from the U.S. Preventative Services Task Force, most adults do not need to be screened for thyroid cancer. They found that the harms of treating people with no symptoms of thyroid cancer are likely to be greater than the benefits. The nerves that control breathing and speaking can be damaged if you have unnecessary surgery.